Namaste, Netanyahu. Welcome back with our survival Khmer language. So the topic today, we will talk about the market. So when you go to buy some things and you want to talk with the seller and you want them to discount for you, how can you say in the Khmer language? So let's start to learn with me. Yay! So for the number one, you have to asking about how much, right? How much? Pon man. Pon man. How much? And for the number two, I know that everyone really want to know about this word. You have to say, wow, so expensive. So what means so expensive? Thai na. Thai na bong. Thai na. Thai na. And of course, when it is expensive, you have to bargain the price, right? So for example, like you feel like, okay, $2 is okay. So what mean two? Two mean pi. So $2 is okay. Pi dollar bante. Pi dollar bante. Bante mean is okay. Pi dollar bante bong. Pi dollar bante. And for the number four, we will talk about the size, right? So because for example, like the shirt also, we have so many size. So you have to ask them, do you have many size? Size? Tum hum. Tum hum. And do you have many size? Ne mean tum hum chan te. Ne mean tum hum chan te. And the number five, the last but not least. So you say, it mean you get the price, you get the size already, and you say, okay, I take it or I get it. Okay? Yeah. So you have to say, khnyom yok moi ni. I take this one. Khnyom yok moi ni. So moi ni, it means this one. Moi ni. Bye bye.